demons are getting bold.
Check the plating on the APC.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that? Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. Howard's pigeon. Don't fly away, please! It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that.
Today is a day for somber. For mourning. An honoring fallen hero. Like Jefferson Davis. There's also a day to vow. Never. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bomb. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, we can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Pigeon alert! Don't fly away, please! Happy to help. You know these... little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you can... ...come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
All units, active robbery of an armored vehicle. Officers needed south of house.
Peter! You're not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was Happy.
Piece for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off sloppy well. If boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
What was that?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo. Has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run? swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
When do we get a new reset off?
What is this? Some kind of military? Office must be to my right.
Who is that?
Wait! Must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, Phil's paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
I heard something.
We gonna pick up some more supplies?
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants it lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Hey, dust pretty under the table, I guess.
Yes, under the table, the floor, and the first few layers of the Earth's
Those
crust.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there!
God damn it! Fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. I need a new welder.
Can't turn back now. Need to get into that office.
Come on now.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an... Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? 'Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been shot. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't.
Police look like they could use some help.
assist, by the way. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement!
Good fight! A for effort!
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out. And easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
快拉住他！
他不能躲避我们所有人。You literally didn't see that coming. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but He keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.